Hey guys, how's it going? So the man, the myth, the legend, I came up with a few of these things, so bear with me here. The Big Daddy of Deathcore, the Goat of Gutter Rolls, the President of Pig Squeals, the Doctor of Down Tempo, the Head Honcho of Headbangs, the Bishop of Breakdowns, the man, Will Ramos himself. God, that's the dumbest thing I've done. But yeah, he released a one take vocal playthrough of the Abyss, and he did it with To the Hellfire, and unfortunately, I already had listened to it, and so I figured Of the Abyss was the first song I ever actually reacted to on the channel, and so what better way than to react to it again, you know? So. Yeah, so this is Of the Abyss, Lorna Shore, one take vocal playthrough by Will Ramos. So let's check it out. Hello.
Let's get it.
Let's get it. Let's go. How does it sound that good though? Like, that's not even fair. How does he do that? Like, it literally just sounds like you're listening to the song, and I don't know how he's doing this. We're just existing in his world. He flows so seamlessly. I need a drink. Oh God. Oh God.
Good. Can't fly with me.
God. That's not even fair. Don't give me that look. You know what you've done. Jeez, man. Like, he makes that look so easy, doesn't he? Yeah, I mean, somehow he manages it to make, oh God, okay, I can't even formulate my thought here. Somehow he manages to make it sound even more disgusting than it does on the actual track. And that's just not fair. That's not fair. He's hogging all, he somehow like took all of the talent from all the other people and like formulated it into one person, and that person is Will Ramos. But yeah, I mean, I know that this is kind of a second video of this song in particular that I've uploaded, but it's a little different. So yeah, let me know what you thought, and yeah. Let me know if you think this one's better or the original release, or what's your opinion on it. So, yeah. Thanks.